thing to keep me very, very oversteering. Huge power, not much weight over the rear wheels. Big V8 out front.
Here he comes, flying into Monster. Judging on the power beautifully as he runs right up towards the edge of the road. We're going to look at his second sector split here as he goes right up close to the flip wall, the back end dancing around. He's 0.7 of a second down, but this is just spectacular stuff.
Just one corner to go for Mike Skinner, multiple truck champion in NASCAR. Squirmy over the top.